Alrighty, what's going on, guys, and welcome to Dead Space 3. I am really looking forward to this. I've absolutely loved every game in the Dead Space series. We've only technically got two more to play, so I have to play the original. I've played the remake, I haven't played the original, and this one. So I'm looking forward to this. I've got lots of plans to do some new game plus stuff on Dead Space 2 and the remake. Which one am I going to play first? I don't know yet. But yeah, I've absolutely loved my time with Dead Space, and it's definitely a franchise I will be playing again quite a few times. So, I'm going to check my settings quick. I'm going to check the audio. I'm really hoping I fixed the audio issues we've been having, because that's been rather annoying. We've been having a lot of audio issues with this PC recently, and it's not even the PC, actually. It's the Elgato recording software that I'm using. But yeah, hopefully we're all good, because I'll be annoyed if we're not. So we can move around, we can see some things, and yeah, I'm looking forward to this. So let me check the audio quick, and we'll be right back. Right, I can only check the menus for now, but we sound good. We're good to go. There's a lot going on here, Jesus. Right, so this will be the judgment. Do I play on hard for veteran Dead Space? We'll play on normal. We'll do normal first. We're not doing none of that kind of.
It all started 300 years ago with the discovery craziness. Of the Black Marker, an alien artifact found under the old Gulf of Mexico on Earth.
Yeah, I've tried following along with the lore. I can't do it.
Limitless energy until it produced dementia, insanity, and a twisted life after death known as necromorphs.
It's fun, though.
The details of the original Black Marker disaster were buried in cover-ups and conspiracies.
But we've been there.
Before, an entire religion could be launched in the name of one there. Of its researchers, Michael Altman. His questionable death.
Can we skip this? I want to skip this. One, I don't want to get told off for copyright or anything like that. I gotta be really fucking careful now with like copyright stuff. Electronic Arts. Jesus. Hope the mic's all good. I love this mic, it's so nice. Visual games. There's one big problem I'm having with the Dead Space series so far, and it's that if I keep playing, I have to keep playing again and again and again. Oh, that's going to show up on screen. I didn't mean to press that. It's me! Is it me? No.
Niner, this is Whiskey 250. Alpha Niner, this is Whiskey 250.
This is an Isaac Clarke.
Team, oh, thank God. Did you find
it? Doc, I'm not even sure what we're looking for.
Just say it. Follow the waveform to thank you. I can't tell you anymore.
Just get there.
Do you hear me?
What?
Dang it.
What? I love the armor. The armor in this game is so cool. Like that kind of stuff. It's awesome. Oh shit, are we playing? We're playing. Press and hold B. Oh, okay. Press and hold B. Right.
Okay, Tim. You can do this.
Oh, yeah, Tim.
Depending on you. You're a soldier, right? Right. Gun's not even loaded. Oh no.
Run. Yeah, I've been running. I tell you what, I've been playing,
Hey, Doc, I found it.
Good. Can you get inside?
It's all sealed up.
Look around. There must be a way.
There's always a way. If I screenshot now, is that going to keep coming up? Yeah, okay. We'll save that for after then. Is there ammo in these?
Fine. Some ammunition.
Ammo clip. Yes, please. Why have you gone out with no bullets, you tit? Hold. Break latch. Ah. Oh, shit. Hello, guy. Oh. Where are you supposed to be? Hey! That axe away from me.
Oh. Found a way in.
Good. You're looking for a cylinder. About half a meter long. Do you see it?
Okay. Give me 1 second.
My god, it's working. Yes.
Who wants it? Why are we fighting zombies? Keen, aren't you? Oh, hello. Oh, you can sprint while going backwards. Seems promising. No. How about no? Okay. I'll just go very slowly. Is that what we want? That's kind of weird. Whee. You fucking psycho.
Where are you?
Hey, Doc, I'm hanging from a cliff. But I got whatever this is.
The code! It's the key to saving
whatever this is. I don't have to avoid them. Okay. Oh shit. Oh my god, that's. Oh. Run, Tim! Oh. Am I supposed to be shooting that? Oh shit. I'm so confused. I can't fucking see! Okay, well, this guy's got some plot armor on then, hasn't he? Why do they keep taking their... Why does everyone in TV things have to take their masks or helmets off every time? Put it back on, Tim. That's what happens.
Young soldiers, every one of them.
General Mahan, sir.
Where's Dr. Serrano?
Earl Serrano, always the optimist.
Well, he said I should take this into the city. He said there's still time to stop it, sir. There's still time.
We lost control! And now, for the love of Earth and the sovereign colonies, we've got to do what's right.
Love the Earth, son. Your mom and dad.
Yes, sir, of course.
Good. Glad to hear that.
Oh. Oh, Tim. Oh, no. I suppose that comment about fucking plot armor then. That went down well, didn't it? Oh. Perched. Okay. Oh, I've got an achievement. You've unlocked Stranger in a Strange Land.
Brothers and sisters, the age of man is at an end. We have become too many, too little to go around. Corporations that we once trusted.
Playback, message 34.
Isaac, I know you're there. Come on, pick up the phone. Fine. Look, I just called to say I'm moving on. I have to. Just take care of yourself, okay?
There he is, Mr. Isaac. He's a very angry boy.
Your government made me.
And you destroyed two, which is why we're here. We got a job for you.
No. No! I'm done with that. You find somebody else for your suicide mission.
We did.
Oh, it's a med pack now.
We lost contact with her. She told us to find you.
Ellie. Where is she? What'd you do to her?
Where is she?
Where is she?
Hey!
Unitologists have breached the inner concourse. We can't hold them.
Captain, run out of time. Gotta go.
She's out there all alone, Isaac, and I can't help her unless you help me.
Do you think the gun's necessary, then? If you ask me nicely, I'll do it. Yeah.
Okay. Okay!
Here. Let's get moving.
Why have you picked up a picture of yourself? Oh, shit. Don't do that. No. Turn them off. Thank you. Yeah, I'll take that. Press Q. Okay. What's going on here then? Text log.
Playback. Message 33.
Is that going to be the one we heard earlier?
This message is for the residents of apartment 16. Your rent is past due.
Oh.
This is your final notice. Failure to pay in 3 days will result in eviction.
Oh, okay. Shall we, boys?
Okay. I said I'd help you. Now, where's Ellie? How long
is
she been missing?
Just shut up and get over here. We'll explain later.
Med pack, this place. Where have you gone? Where have you gone? Oh, okay.
Hey. Who the hell are you guys?
EarthGov's last battalion. Name's Norton. Captain Robert Norton. Sergeant John Carter.
Last battalion? What do you mean?
Last means last, genius, as in no more left. Looks clear.
No more left?
There's our right. Go!
Oh, wait, what? What, we're shooting people? Oh shit. Okay. Oh. We're in gunfights now. No, they're not. Ah. Oh. Okay. Okay. Where's that other guy gone? Oh, he's shooting people. Whoa. Okay. Take that. Where's the ammo clip, ammo cartridge compatible with all weapons and tools. What's that? Right weapon slot. Compact standard plasma cutter. Okay, so there's only weapon ammo clips now?
These are unitologists! Why are they trying to kill us?
You! They're trying to kill you!
What?
Get out of there! Shut your trap!
Son of
a bit harsh. Not for that kind of talk, is it? This is kind of different. I wasn't expecting gunfights.
Why are these fanatics after
you've
me?
You've destroyed markers in the past, I think that makes you a direct threat to their plan.
Plan?
Some end time prophecy based on the markers.
Convergence?
Yeah, Ellie thinks you can stop it.
So now she's missing and they followed you here?
Yes, now get to the roof of the Dredger Corp building. There's an extraction team waiting.
Team. My God, that's a lot of healing already. What does that say? Front of room. Press C when stasis is low. Oh, I have stasis, do I? How do I? Not letting me work on that. Okay. I saw the light, so I figured I could do something with it. Obviously not. Dick. Unnecessary. Your aim sucks. How do I do the thing then? C. Ah, Z, X, B, F. Oh! Can I pick you up?
Stasis unit. I'll slow the traffic and get across.
I will. Okay, well, nope. Okay, well, this is one way to stop the traffic, I guess.
Oops.
Yeah. What's that? Earth Gov artifact. What does that do? Earth Gov. Ah, so these are like collectibles. Okay. I should read, but I can't be bothered. I really can't. I don't like reading in my games. Ow. What are you doing? Where do I want to go? B. Okay, well then I'm exploring this way. Playing the older games as well makes me appreciate the high frame rates in the new ones. Like, it's smooth, don't get me wrong, but... Weapon switch. Oh. That's a lot of... We do got a plasma cut. Well, you're very special.
This isn't just a manhunt. It's systematic slaughter.
We once
trusted. But why topple the government? Why Earth Gov?
Danik blames them for experimenting with the markers. Thinks it's heresy. So you can imagine what they think of you. Have you reached the extraction site yet?
Fear not. Almost there.
There is a future.
Oh, your guys are dead. You must have a lot of healing. Oh, yeah. I don't know where to be going then.
All of you. It will lift us up from our miserable existence. And we'll
I'm not
become
miserable.
One.
Oh, okay. So we fought zombies and people. Interesting. Very interesting. And we got a plasma cutter. So what is this then?
For.
It's
don't
me.
Waste your energy. You're going to be dead in a matter of minutes. Pick him up. There's something I'd like you to see. There. You see that? It's a marker test lab. They're everywhere at all the major colonies and outposts.
What do you want from me?
As part of the marker test program, Isaac, you helped make them. And today, you of all people get to watch me set them free.
No. No. You'll kill everyone.
Death is only the beginning, Isaac. Nature must take its course, and I can't allow you or anyone else to stop that. Eyes forward, Isaac. Pay attention. And now it's time for you to join the cycle of rebirth.
World's worst getaway goes to this guy. Melee one. Yes. What is melee? V? No. M? Oh. Let's try out the plasma. Jeez, that's a lot of dead guys. It's very red. Okay. Ooh. Yes, please. Yes, please. Let's get used to these controls. Oh no, the spiky boys are back. They aren't spiky, are they? Yeah. You knew what I was trying to say. Yeah. How does that feel? Oh, what the fuck is this? No. Get away from me. Cough.
Jesus.
I need more healing now. That's not fun. Oh, this red that's all over the place is hard to see. Isaac, you don't have the most luck with trains, I'll be honest. I don't feel safe. what was that? Unitologist artifact. You want me to go that way? Okay, one second then. Alright. Oh, what is this? Yes, please. Right, what is this? Why wouldn't it let me use that? That's two I've seen now. It's bullshit. Actually, I suppose I haven't seen her. What, I'm full? Oh, well, yeah, okay. Yeah, I am full. Shut up. Shooting people again? Nope. Oh my god, you're quick. I like that. Which one is F? No, C. Right. Remember that, C. Give your testicles to yourself. I mean tentacles. I knew what I meant. Hi. Oh, you look huge. Can I have a storage thing, please? I need one. This looks promising.
Okay, I made it to the train station.
What about Danik's men?
I lost some of the panic. This outbreak may buy us some time.
Well, grab a train. Let's go.
No good. Looks like the train was getting refitted with a new power car.
So?
I'm gonna have to put it back together.
Do it fast. Danik's gunships aren't far off. We'll try to draw them away then. Be fast.
Oh no, I didn't want to drop them. Oh.
Train assembly incomplete. Please attach engine and fuel car before initiating departure sequence.
Oh. Okay, hang on a minute. What's going on here? Right, how do you want?
The engine is in position. Please attach fuel car before initiating departure sequence.
Is that that one? I don't know. I have no idea. What was it? Give me. There's loads of lockers.
All train cars are aligned. Departure process initializing. Please board to the rear of the train.
All right, Norton. The train's hooked up and ready to head out the south gate. You can't miss it. It'll be the only thing moving.
All right, understood. I'll close in once you clear the city. Be ready for pickup. This is going to be tricky.
Get me on that. Get me on that.
You still haven't told me what happened to Ellie.
Now's not the best time, Isaac.
Is she alive?
Last I saw her was at Keyhole Station. Said she was onto something big, shocked out to some secret coordinates, and then we lost contact. I know your ex-girlfriend very well. She's still alive, and mad as hell we haven't found her yet.
She was a badass, though. Door is stamped all over it.
Shit, lost the main battery. Isaac, get your ass up here.
Can I have that gun? I'd like an assault rifle. I feel like a bit of a pleb. This pistol thing. Preferable. No. Ow. Oh shit. No. Okay, this is a lot different than what I was expecting.
Who's that?
A boy.
Cute kid, leaving behind.
He's dead. Dad had killed him and his mother.
I'm sorry. Thanks for the rescue back there.
Try harder next time.
Carver, Isaac, are we again?
Yeah.
Good, we're almost there. Get your asses to the bridge.
You heard the man.
Okay. A bit unnecessary, I'm going to be honest with you.
Recorded message playback.
Hey, oh, what's look, this? I'm on patrol. Make this quick, all right?
It's his birthday.
Shit.
Dad? Thanks for the present, Dad. When are you coming home?
Soon.
Dad?
Okay. I love you, Dad. Who wants to play soldiers?
Alright, everyone, listen up. 13 days ago, Agent Ellie Langford and her team attempted a blind shock to an uncharted planet. She believes it holds the secret to stopping this Parker epidemic. But we've been unable to make contact.
shit's huge. How am I supposed to explore this? It's massive. It didn't look this big earlier. And these special colours and stuff. Oh, I'm not even supposed to be here. Am I supposed to be then? Oh.
Seconds to target.
Standing by to D shot.
All right, people, we're going in blind, so stay tight on that exit vector. Rosen, count it out.
Exit beacon locked, de-shocking in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
What the hell is that?
Moon. What's left of one?
Frozen!
I see it!
Christ. This place is a junkyard.
More like a graveyard.
Any sign of Ellie's ship?
I'm reading several transponders, but none of them are ours. According to the registry, they're sovereign colonies warships.
You serious? They'd be over 200 years old.
Wait, wait. I'm getting something. It's an SOS coming from that ship dead ahead. The CMS Roanoke.
It could be Ellie.
Yeah, let's hope so.
All right, Rosen, close to 500 clicks.
Aye, sir.
Lights. The beacons?
Hang on. No. My!
Rosen, get us out of here!
Collision warning. Brace for impact.
I can't.
They would get to go that way.
Carver, goddammit, give me a hand here!
Here! Grab some of that paneling and seal up that doorway!
Says, when are you giving the orders?
Says, somebody else has a fucking plan! Look, I'll explain as I go! Carver, where can I find an EVA suit? Down that way!
Give me a suit, I like that idea. What, Isaac? Look at that. Giving orders like a pro. Diving out after it. Okay. Oh, yeah.
The room is sealed. What now?
I'm gonna try to free it from out here.
Give me that. What am I doing?
Okay. I can see the room. Rosen, Locke, brace yourselves. Once I release the clamps, it's gonna blow us clear of the Eudora. Everyone find something to hang on to.
Oh.
Oh, shit!
I'm starting out with one of these already. Sick. I wasn't expecting that.
I can't slow it down.
Try to steer towards me. I can almost reach you.
Whoa, mine, mine.
I'll be honest, I'm not a fan of these kind of things.
Isaac, where are you?
I'm coming. Just hang on.
Oh, I got all the way more. Okay. Makes my life a little bit easier. Fuck off, fuck off, fuck off.
Jesus, let's not do that again. Can you make it to that cargo dock?
Yeah, you think there's air on board?
Ellie's SOS is coming from somewhere inside, so let's hope so.
Oh, two. How do you, how do you use it then? Nah, fuck it. I really know how that works, to be honest.
Oh, God, it looks like the power's out everywhere. There's no way to activate the cargo doors.
I think there's a manual crank on the other door. See it?
Right. I'll see if I can get inside.
Press Alt. Hold with Kinesis.
Well, it's got air. Dust.
Any sign of Ellie?
No.
Just walked in through the door.
First person through here in a long time. I'll try to open the cargo doors. Hang on.
I want to open. Hello. What was I doing differently then? Heavy standard freight. What's that for? Oh, you have to hold F. Ah, okay. Fuck off. Oh.
It's getting hard to breathe. How much longer?
Yeah, we're working as fast as we can.
Mark's really pale. I can't stop the bleeding.
Shit. Hey, Isaac. Okay, meet me at the door. I can let you in from this side. All right, there. Now get in here. Give me a hand.
Ian.
Isaac, Ellie's SOS is coming from deeper inside this ship, but I can't leave Rosen and Locke.
Send me the coordinates. I'll go check it out.
Here you go. You don't stray too far. That's an order.
Tezzacore? Is that a gun? How do I... Nope. Nope. Engine for a high current electric welding.
Heavy standard frame for two-handed weapons.
Okay.
Very dark.
Right, well, okay. That was not what I expected at all. But I am going to end that one there. So if you guys have enjoyed, please leave a like down below and subscribe. All of that good stuff. If you're excited, let me know down below. Oh, it's great. This is great. It's been your boy. Links to all of my social medias are in the description box down below. And until the next one, I'll see you then.